We did, everyone. We did the spook. We done now? We finished the spook? Is my mic working?
Looks like it is.
There? Here we are. How is everyone? Welcome to the stream. We're here for the spooky stream. It's got a bloody big old sticker on the bottom of it, doesn't it? Of course it does. Let's get that out of here. Piss that right off. There we go. Not a big, dirty big sticker anymore. So it's Halloween. It's spooky time.
Oh my goodness.
Things just won't go in the bin. That is spooky in itself. That's the spookiest thing that's happened today. Can I close this? What does this look like? The brightness just goes tremendously down. So yeah, we're going to be playing some Skyrim. We're finally getting back into it. I've been out for like a week. If I hadn't have just had my wisdom teeth removed on last Tuesday, then I potentially would have done something a little more actually spooky for Halloween. Pick a proper spooky game. So I probably, hopefully next year we'll do that, because I'm not going to have my wisdom teeth out again.
I'll turn over her body and the bodies of her compatriots when we arrive at the Imperial City. Don't let it trouble you, friend.
Sorry, what? You did what to the bodies now? Tony, is he saying that he's like murdered a bunch of people and they're like, don't worry, I'll deal with it. Welcome Adam, how are you? Welcome to the stream. So yeah, like next year, I reckon we'll do something a little more. I like the idea of getting some kind of actual proper getup. Like, I don't know if you guys were in any of the raids that we did into Ez's stream. She was wearing a massive pumpkin, and that is like so the vibe. That would be perfect. So, some ridiculous like $2 from Big W Halloween outfit or something would be ideal. So, we might try and make a bit more. But you know, I've never really done Halloween before, full stop. So I feel like having a little bit of an ease in is probably a good thing. It's probably fine. Don't worry about the bodies. I never worry about the bodies. They worry about themselves. Also, don't mind me just drinking out of the skull of my enemy. This is a perfectly normal thing. Also, the funny thing is, Bree got this from, which one was it? Movie World. Almost entirely coincidentally. Like, it wasn't specifically for Halloween or anything. It just happened to be like, you know what? That'd be a great mug to be drinking out of for the Halloween stream specifically. So that was a coincidence. But we're gonna do some spooky quests in Skyrim, which may end up meaning that we potentially have to make peace with a few places. I'm gonna see if we can do it without doing that, because that would be better. But the main one I want to do is in Markarth, and if anyone's been in the stream before, well, Markarth may be a problem. It may be a problem. In fact, the very specific person we want to talk to, I have smashed in the face at least 300 times. So we'll see. We had a Halloween Games Night at Mum's. We played King of Tokyo Halloween Expansion and a game of Rummy Cub with Harry Potter and Supernatural cards. Yeah, see, I'm not like a massive fan of Halloween specifically, generally, but you know, just having a piss around doing something just a little bit different once a year that's a little spooky, you know, I think it might be a bit of fun, so we'll start doing it for for the stream for sure. You should be able to do Markarth so long as the guards don't spot you. Well, because I'm pretty sure we have to talk to I've got the thing here, and it says that we have to talk to the Vigilant of Stendar, Tyrannus, who I'm pretty sure is the guy we've beat up several times. So you reckon that if we go in there and they haven't spotted us, and then we talk to him before that's happened, then we'll be right as rain. Because that could be good, if that's the case. Always like cartoon spooky, like Scooby-Doo, Real Monsters, etc. They're always just a bit... Because they have to cater to kids with those sort of things, generally. So it's always just like, woo, spooky, not actually spooky, which is ends up being more entertaining. Yeah. So here we go. Yeah, but you won't trigger without the guards, I think. Okay. Alright, well, we'll see how we go. Let me just check something. Should I turn this light on? Does that kind of kill the mood a bit? It's a little bit bright, a little bit easier to see, but I don't know if that is a good thing or not. I'm just so wiped at the moment. It like lights up the background a little bit more, which I'm not a fan of, but I do prefer my face being a bit better lit. Yeah, I grew up on those sorts of cartoons. They were the best. I mean, we had, and I feel like every generation before me as well, but we had the best cartoons when we were growing up. Although you were probably, you're not quite the same generation as me, but not that far behind, so you probably still had similar ones. Do you have and conjure skeleton spells? No, I don't think I do actually. Oh, I think I have like a raised zombie spell. You know what? I think I will turn that light off. Yeah, it's spookier like this. It lit up everything too much. Like I'm a little bit dark. You know what? Maybe we can like crank this up one more. That should be fun. Alright, let's get into it, shall we? Okay. Let's do it. I'm ready for some spooks. I'll just turn on this a bit. You know what? I should probably put my headset on as well, right? If you guys are actually going to be able to catch me with the spook. Because otherwise it's just going to be like annoying. Right, here we go. There we go, now it'll actually be louder. Sorry, I just got a call. Did you have a spell? I think I have a summon zombie spell. Magic. Yeah, I have a raised zombie spell. That's all I have. What is that cost of that compared to... That's the same. Alright. So what we need to do is we need to make our way to Markarth and try and somehow get to your boy before the guard sees us. Where will he be though? We're just gonna try. We're gonna try. No spooky, scary skeletons today. I was literally thinking, like, probably about half an hour before the stream, I was like, damn, I really wish I had done, like, a jazz remix of Spooky, Scary Skeletons, because that would be pretty ace. But I just didn't think of it at the time. Alright. Do we know where we'll find him? Where does the Vigilant generally hang out? Do we know? Okay, buddy, whatever you reckon. Okay, we are hidden. We need to either get to the abandoned house or to the Hall of the Dead without triggering the guards. Either of those are danger quests. Okay. I want to do the abandoned house. That's the one that I want to do. So he'll be actually in that, will he? Treasure house. Alright. Can we find it on here? Oh, there it is. So we just do, like, basically a full 180 and it's on the inside. Like, down here. Hey, buddy. This one? Or is it further down? Requires key. This is the problem. I need a key, though. I need to find the actual Vigilant. Because he... If I find him, I talk to him. And then he gets me in there. If he isn't there, he'll be nearby asking people if they've seen anyone entering the house. Oh, okay, yeah. That sounds about right. Although I don't know if our antics may have changed that. Because we've beaten him up recently outside of the castle. We just need to... Well, I mean... It might actually be not too bad not getting caught by a guard, because there might not be any guards left. We might actually be chill. We haven't had any luck yet, but we also haven't been caught, so maybe wait now near the house. I'll try that in a sec. I'm just gonna do a scout. And if I don't see him, then we might go and wait. Give him time to walk back to the house. Yeah, okay. I'll circle my way back around. But I'll just see if I can see him on the way around here. Man, my the right side of my mouth is still hurting pretty bad. Because one of the main reasons I had, I don't know if I've told you guys, but I think I might have already. But, oh, he's not a guard. But I had to have a fifth tooth removed with my wisdom teeth because it was like really badly decayed and was like actually eroding the bone in my jaw. So, yeah, because I had to have five teeth taken out. That part is specifically a little bit more tender, and it's also, I think, just causing the right side of my face, because they would have had to do more work in there to just be more sore for longer, I guess. Most of today it was like fine, but then every now and then it was just like excruciatingly painful for like half an hour. So I'm hoping that we get through the stream fine. It's just, it's a little bit tender at the moment, but it's not like, it's not the end. Alright, let's see how we go. Pete, welcome. Spoopy time. It is spoopy time. Don't mind me while I drink out of the skull of my enemy. He'd probably be out the front from his last beating. Oh, out the front of the entire thing, maybe. Berserker, welcome. My thermals pulled my leg hairs all night, and my legs hurt now. Ow! Oh, I have a dentist appointment today. So this is fun to hear. Oh, no. Sounds like you've had a rough time. Man, I don't really wear them anymore. But I used to wear like very skin tight jeans. And if you have like leg hairs, which I do, a fair few of them, and you wear those for like any amount of time, especially like for a couple hours, those things start to get real painful. I probably didn't need to wait for this long, but anyway. Oh, I have a sword. Oh, is that a new emote? So you've got the sword, the shield, and the axe, right? Very nice. Obviously goes with the aesthetic nicely. Were you and Jason playing Project Zomboid today? Were you guys doing that today? Or was I thinking something else? Did I hear someone else? I heard someone that sounded like it was you. I was only there for a short period of time at the end, but... we'll see if it's out the front. I still didn't see him. Well, that too, I meant the banhammer though. The banhammer? What banhammer? Have you been banned? Oh, it was in... You're a moderator. Oh yeah! I made you a mod. Oh my god, why did I put at the front? No! I forgot I made you a mod between last time we streamed. I think we briefly talked about it. Of course! There you are! You bastard! Yeah, we've already covered this. Get out of here. Thank you for that. Partially got me there. Okay, bro. If I take out my... Why is there like a dog there? Can we chat? This is exactly what I was afraid of. So he's like stuck at the front or something. I waited for like 12 hours and he didn't go back inside. What's that about? Okay, well, there's only one thing for them. We have to kill all of the guards. I'm gonna have to... Okay, I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna have to give him a smackdown first, because he'll actually do the most damage. Can you just, like, just sit down for a sec? I need to talk to you later, alright? Okay, you stay there. This is going really well so far. Alright. One at a time. This guy is not taking damage. This is a wonderful start. You know what? Fight yourselves. Yeah, you guys fight. What are you doing? Oh my goodness, where did all these guys come from? There's even more of them now. Ah! Stop moving! Can you guys fight each other, please? Bro, I need to talk to you later, please. Can we stop this? Are they all against me now? Or is this... Oh, no, this guy from before. We're good. Eventually, there won't be any guards left. And then I'll be able to successfully do this. That's my plan at the moment. Wait, was that... Stop! I swear to God, Tyrannus. Okay, this is going really well so far. Okay. I'll re-chat after this, don't worry. Okay, get him. Off with his head, nice. Very spooky. Ooh, now this guy's back up again. Wait, hold on. If I use the dragon shout on him, will I then be able to talk to him? I wasn't awake. Maybe Grim Falcon. I feel like we narrate similarly. Okay. I just sounded a lot like you. It's probably just a similar accent, I guess. I started and pretty much finished Metal Hellsinger today for Spoopy Day. Yeah, how was that? We've discussed on the stream before that I really don't think it's my jam, but, you know, some people said it was amazing, so. Yeah, that's what I was referring to. I just never used the sword emote, so the timing seemed alright. I see. Yeah, nice. Yeah. No, I figured it'd be good to have you as a mod. and like I've said to all my mods, like, Pete's a mod. He never does any modding. It's fine. You don't have to, like, show up and, like, oh, I'm a mod now. I have to go to the stream and I have to do things. Look, if you see something that seems out of place, you can deal with it. Or if it's too difficult for you, hey, you're a mod. It's fine. Relax. I ain't demanding anything. Lead him back into the city, then leg it out of the city as fast as you can. Yeah, it's probably a good idea so that he'll stay there, I guess. Like, go deep into the city and then yeet out and then come back in and actually have him there. I feel like the stream will just be Isaac failing to lose the guards. No. We have lost most of the guards. So you reckon theoretically the shout might do it. Oh god, I had to adjust my cup. Look, buddy, give it a couple minutes, you're gonna love me. Who's up here? Oh, it's you. This is the spookiest part of the stream so far. It doesn't get spookier than this. Go away, Tyrannus! Alright, we're gonna try something here. Oh my voice. I'm gonna save it there while we're being electrocuted. We're gonna do this. And then we're gonna go like that. Aw, oh, come on, man! What? What was that? He's like, oh yeah. No! What was that about? Bend wheel might work if you can deal with the last of the guards. Well, apparently not. Did I not do it right? Okay, so as soon as I talk to him, he gets aggro again. Maybe if I just... If I lead him back into the city... I think I'll just have to do the lead him into the city and then leave scenario. Okay, you are going to kill me if you keep doing that, so stop. What if I now quick travel? Can I quick travel now that I've killed everyone? Where am I? Okay, if I travel to... Let's say, nope, enemies are nearby. Who? This is not going well. Let's just hide in the sewer for a second. Just do a little errand for a second. Oh wait, is there like a way into the city from here? Huh. I don't know if it's a city, but it's something. I used it before to turn hostile guards into friends so I can fast travel. Ah, okay. There must still be someone somewhere. Although if I'm hidden now, maybe it'll work. There we go. Alright, so let's travel. Let's travel back to the stables. And then talk to him out front the gate. Hopefully. I played RimWorld not on stream today. I thought I was done being shocked, but this new expansion, it added children. An 8-year-old wild child started attacking my wife and then she tried to adopt him. I ran to her aid and he didn't survive emotional damage. Wow. Wowzers. That is spooky. What a turn of events. Gotta remember Steve. Yeah, we all do remember Steve. And we're gonna remember Aaron, apparently, as well. F's. Thank you for the F's in the chat. Okay. Now, either it's not bugged anymore and he's gone inside, or I can talk to him here. Looks like he's gone inside. I don't see him. So I'm hoping that when I walk through this gate, there's not just going to be a guard standing either side going, you look mighty familiar, fine sir. Okay, I think I've successfully... Why you gotta be this way? I think it's another one of those dudes where you have to be chill with the whole place. What I probably want to do is get my level up, which I'm not far away from. And then... Can I just... And then go to prison, annoyingly. I also had a 9-year-old whose religion insisted on drugs. Crash land in my colony, and was about to have a mental break, so I had to give him drugs. I felt so awkward about that. Yeah, just give kids drugs, it's fine. It's just a normal thing to do. In Adelaide, I mean, what? Alright, I'm just gonna go in. I'm gonna level up. I'm so close to the level up. I'm gonna get that level up, and then I'm gonna hand myself in. And we'll kill Markarth, all of Markarth again at some point soon, don't worry. Now is probably a good time to do that, remember Steve, though. Everyone, take a moment to remember the spooky quest we were supposed to be doing. We're now half an hour into the stream and we haven't done it at all. We haven't done it at all. Off to Dawnstone, visit the Mythic Dawn Museum. No, I'm gonna level my block up so that I get a full level. It's not that sad though, so that's enough. Because I really want to do this specific quest. I'm gonna antagonize the people in here, get my block leveled up, leave, come back, hand myself in, and then go and talk to the dude. Alright, so if we just take a few hits here. This shouldn't take long to level us up, hopefully. Come on. Look at that, look how close we are. Woof. Please give me levels. Give me levels. Thank you for the F's in the chat. You treat me like a stranger and I feel so rough. Why are you like this? Aha! Thank you, madam, for the level. Take this complimentary bonk. See you later. Alright, let's do the level. Do the level. We did it. I was like vibing. Got it. I only gave him smoke leaf, nothing hard. Oh, just the soft drugs, that's fine. I feel like words like that have been uttered into a custody hearing somewhere. Yeah, true. Sorry to say this, Berserker, but... Well, going to jail. What was the thing that we actually needed leveling on? Was it enchanting? We will need enchanting. How far is our... Oh, our heavy armor's close, but it's not there yet. Yeah, we need 100. But you didn't have to carve my skin. Is there any good ones in restoration that we haven't done? We could probably do this actually. Yeah, we really should do that. Alright, it's been real, guys! You wanna... just tell them I left, it's fine. They'll understand.
Pinaris is an impressive tracker. I'd like to see if he can teach me a bit about using a bow.
I would like to be taught about how to interact with people without starting a riot! You want to get hammered by Morlight Bolt? Always. I want to have... You know what? I'm not going to finish that sentence. I'm just going to leave it there. Leave you guys in mystery. Alright, if I go out here... Oh wait, what am I doing? I should be getting caught now. That's what I want to do. I should have just been... Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna have to leave and come back, aren't I? Because they're not gonna accept my surrender. So like, bruh, I'm chill. I don't think they believe me. And you know what? That's fair, I wouldn't believe me either. What if I steal a horse and come back? This will clear my name. I mean, this is hardly the worst I've done. Can I not heal on a horse? No. You can wield a giant warhammer, but God forbid you raise a hand to do a spell. Hey guys. Okay. That's a Markarth guard, right? I know it says Reach Guard, but that's the same hold, yeah? So I can submit to him, right? Chat, please. Will he count? Because I can't really save at the moment. Yes? Alright. Taking your word for it. Alright. So as soon as we finish this quest, we'll go back to killing Aronia. It's gonna be fine. I lost my interest during this stupid blind spot in my area. Oh, you're into now? I'm like, whoa, what? Oof. Wait, can we not just... Oh no, is this the only prison one where we actually have to do prison time? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Can we not- oh, this is like literally the only one that we can't just- The new meat, so soft, tender. Oh, is there a quick way out of here? Oh, okay. Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god. I thought we were gonna actually have to like do it. Hit a silver vein and it's done. Thank the Lord. The spooky stream! We mine ore for 2 hours! Wow. Sorry, we kill guards for half an hour and then get sent to the mines for an hour and a half. You know what? That would be pretty terrifying, I'm not gonna lie. What am I looking at here? That's what I'm trying to do. Yeah, it reassigns all your key buttons and stuff, which is annoying. It's just like... this though, right? Oh, it's just that one. Weird. Alright, we're good. We're back in business. Alright. Time to find the Vigilant and hope he doesn't hold a grudge from the 27,000 times I've smashed his face in. And let's do some spooky quests, finally. Alright, so the thing is around here. Now, last time he was hanging around here. Is that him? Excuse me. Do you know anything about this house? We did it. We did it. We finally did it. Caffeine and Elder Scrolls, welcome. Welcome to stream. How are ya? Hope you're doing well. We're going to do this quest. Why are you asking? Here we go. Imagine if you had to mine ore and pay back your fine. If that would be the only stream we would ever do from now on, if I had to actually pay back my fines with silver ore. We would never leave the mines. You'd have to be there for an actual month of streams. No, we would never leave. We would straight up never leave. Alright, we're gonna help this dude. I'm good, and you? I'm pretty good. My mouth's a bit sore because I had my wisdom teeth out last Tuesday. And I'm just, today is the only, it's pretty much the day where I've actually been sort of better, but I had a fifth tooth out as well, so it's taken a little bit longer to recover. But I'm alright. How are you doing? What was your Markarth bounty before you did your hard time, like 100k plus? I'm pretty sure it was like 150k or something. I don't quite remember off the top of my head, but I'm pretty sure it was like near 150k. Alright, here we go. We're in the spooky house. Hold on, we're gonna... Is it gonna let me... My music's not pausing! If you check the bounties, it'll be the largest bounty of the past, I'd say. Oh yeah, true. Let's see, how big was the bounty? Total lifetime's 190. Does it not say, oh, largest? Oh, is it only 47? That doesn't sound right. I'm sure it was higher than that. Maybe I was thinking of the total bounty. Oh, I thought it was way lower. Yeah, 47k, way lower than I thought. I know, I thought it was way higher than that. Turns out we didn't kill enough people enough times. Okay. Okay, alright. It's very spooky. It's a pickaxe. Perfect timing! I didn't even choose the song! Are you sure? Are you sure you want to do this?
He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
Well, I mean, you say so. Sorry, buddy. I have no choice. There's nothing else I could do. I have no choice. I'm so sorry. I'm not sorry. I'm so glad I'm finally able to kill that guy. Trying to kill that guy for so long. We did it. So you stepped away for a second. Did you say tooth removed? Yes, I got all my wisdom teeth removed and an extra tooth that was decayed and was actually damaging my my jaw. So it's taking a little bit longer to heal than normal wisdom teeth would. Wisdom teeth.
Further into the bowels.
I'm sorry? Further into your bowels. Sus
so
right now.
Close. Your prize is waiting.
That's less than 50 people dead? That doesn't sound right. I'm sure it was more than that. How on earth did you get a bounty that high and not get killed by the guards? Because I have a big hammer and I'm a strong boy. We just killed a lot of them. We on several occasions, we killed the entire city's worth of guards. Alright, let's just use the altar.
Did you think Molek Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you?
It depends what you count as reward. Can we actually get this wrong? He killed many of the guards. He also did get killed by the guards a few times. But I killed a lot more of them than they killed of me. There's a clip from last week or the week before when he took on the Markarth guards. The one where I'm like, oh, as long as there's not too many people behind us or anything, or whatever it was. And I turn around and there's literally 20 guards there. It's pretty hectic. Yeah, it was. Into the intestines of Molek Bal! A mace, it's rusted.
Rusted. Yep. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival, Boethia, had her priest desecrated. Left it here to decay until you came.
Yeah, I got a mace that I'm not going to use. I understand that. Had to get my four wisdoms and the four next to them removed via surgery because they were hitting my sinuses. And it was horrible. The swelling's... Oh my god. I can't even imagine. Like, I can partially imagine because I got the one removed, but on all areas. Oh. That sucks. Like, I've got two teeth missing, and I hate it. It's not that there's painful or anything anymore. Well, at the moment, obviously, this one is. But I just hate the fact that they're not there so much that I'm actually going to get an implant for this one, which is bloody expensive. And the one up here is closed up too much, so I'd have to get braces, I think, and then do that, which I am genuinely considering because of how much it displeases me, which... sounds really weird and almost arrogant, but or like ego, but I hate the idea and the feeling of the fact that they're not there so much. I cannot imagine having four missing because essentially of the wisdom teeth. That sucks. I'm going to go to bed, have a good night, happy Halloween.
And give me his
soul. No worries, Berserker. Thanks for coming along. It's always a pleasure to have you here. Happy Halloween to you too. Catch you next time. I have like three or four teeth missing, not including my wisdom teeth. It's affecting my ability to eat. Yeah, and that's another thing, like, if there's too many, like, even just the one up there that was missing, it's like you adjust to it relatively easily, but when there's like multiple of them, man, that really sucks. Why can I not pick this up? Do I have to like... hello? Wait, hold on. Did he say that I had to go somewhere and then come back? No, yeah, I just have to... Sorry, I thought I was supposed to take the mace. But I think I get the mace later. Alright, let's go. I'm really short, so I don't notice the missing teeth. There wasn't really space for them. Oh, okay. All right, well then, mate, that sounds like it's not as bad as it could be then. I mean, I'm not exactly necessarily that tall. Also, some people have like small mouths, and if you're short, I guess by extension, your mouth might be a little bit smaller. So it might have been, it sounds like it might have been a case of, it was a bit overcrowded anyway, so having them removed might not be a huge inconvenience, but man, if my teeth got removed, like four of them, I hate even the idea of it. Probably want to go. Wait, it's in there, right? So here, I'm just following the road, I guess. Dental issues is the worst. Yeah, it's some of the worst pain I've ever had. Dental related issues. When you have teeth pain, it takes over everything else. I think because of proximity to the brain. Plus, it's so expensive to get anything done. Yeah, it's because like the nerves and stuff, which just go straight. It's the worst. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's actually people there. I'm not about that life. See you later. No, I said I'm not about that life. I need to follow the road. And yeah, it is so expensive. Like, if you've got dental cover, like insurance with dental cover. I'm just gonna go over this. Like, that takes some of the sting out of it. But I can only, and being in Australia as well, like, some stuff is subsidized. But dental is one of those things that is just highly privatized anyway. So it's still expensive over here. But I can only imagine that, like, in America, it would just somehow manage to be even more expensive. Just because that's just how it is with any, like, medical issues. But yeah, it's one of the most uncomfortable things to have, like, to deal with, and it's one of the most expensive. Can we get up here? I should have just followed the road. Speaking of, found it! You don't have to pick it up yet, you have to free a priest of Boethia first, then he'll come here and you'll follow him. Yeah, for some reason I just thought I had to pick it up, but not yet. I'd rather break a rib than deal with the teeth. Is that a dragon? Bruh! You know what? No! Go away! I'm not interested right now. Trying to find someone. Maybe he'll help me fight whoever's around here. Shall we fly together? What? Wait, what? Yes? Yes? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Where you at? He's over there. especially the ones that were impacting the sinus nerve that runs against your jaw. F that. Yeah, bruh. I mean, just... No. I genuinely couldn't even deal with that. I think I would just die. I would just die from that. Some people are able to, like, go in the chair to get their teeth removed. And from the pain that I've had with dental stuff, like, I cannot fathom the ability for someone to be able to just do it in the chair, like, awake. Obviously numbed up, but, like, awake. Because if I wasn't put fully under, I would have a panic attack and have, like, a heart attack. Not talking about the pain, like, that would stress me out so much that I would have, like, an anxiety attack. I can't even imagine. They warned me that I could have issues with sinus, but I think I was fortunate and avoided that. Okay, that's good. That's good to hear. Hey, buddy. Where's the dude we're looking for? Oh, cabbage. Fusra yeet him? Yeah. I just wasn't having a bar of it. But can you actually ride dragons? You should be able to mount him? Oh my god. I didn't even know you could do that. I don't know if you could... You couldn't do that in the original version of the game, could you? Surely not. I don't remember ever being able to do that. I'm not gonna... Where am I going? Need to take a hard left. Across there, maybe? I think it's this way, right? The drugs they gave me were amazing. Yeah. I could imagine. You'd have to have them to be able to deal with it. I mean, yeah, they just put me under, and if they didn't, there's no way I could do it. I just couldn't. Are we supposed to be up here? How do we get up there? Oh, we could probably just jump. Oh, no, maybe not. There's a door here. Oh, very adept. Where can we go? Oh, is it a cupboard? Not the broom closet ending, not again. Not like this, plenty of mead. How am I supposed to get up there? Do you get some minor PTSD from it? Yeah, bruh. You guys, man, oh, there's a statue. I don't want it. Oh, I feel like you can make that. Yeah, you guys have definitely dealt with more than I'll ever have to deal with, or could deal with. Oh, I didn't jump! Come on! I mean, jumping is not really the strong suit of this game, is it? Don't know if I'm going to be able to swivel around there properly. It felt like I almost had it the first time, but... Ah, I get, like, clipped on this wall weirdly. There's probably a much easier way to do this. It's a Dragonborn DLC edition? See, I don't think I ever actually played the Dragonborn DLC. Ah, I friggin' did it. I only went and bloody did it. Watch it now not be the way that I need to go. That would be my luck. With you still awake is how they do it in the army. They don't want any wisdom teeth on active duty messing up. Nah. Nah. Oi, nah. Just nah. No thanks. Like, even with, okay, rocks, the other tooth that I had removed up the top, they had to put me under just for that one because of how much pain I was in and how sensitive it was. Like, if I had to get all my wisdom teeth, like, it literally just wouldn't be possible. Okay, I'm leaving. See you guys. Wait, what? No, I've gone into, oh no, here we are. Shut up. Oh my goodness, I'm so hurt. Whoa! It's fine, everything is fine. Ow! Everything is fine. What are you worried about? What are you guys worried about? Shut up. Okay. Alright, got it. Alright, that was stressful. You only have one opportunity to mount a dragon in the original game without DLC. Oh wait, so you can do it in the original. But yeah, I would have never, probably just wouldn't have come across that opportunity. I'm happy that I had mine done in surgery. Imagine having to sit there while they removed 8 teeth while trying not to strike a sinus nerve. No thanks. I also didn't really have pain after the surgery, but the swelling was bad. Okay, yeah. Nah, look, yeah. Yeah. No thanks. No thanks. That would be, like... Because it would just... Also, just like the amount of time you would be stuck there if they had to take out 8 teeth. Like, just the sheer amount of time. Even, like, taking out the 4 teeth. Because I think it only took, like, an hour and a half for me or something. Like, with waking up and everything. Or maybe a little bit longer. And if that was... If I was awake for that, I would have gone insane. Be careful! What do you mean? Be careful! You're killing me! Please stop! Sorry, buddy. That's not how this works. And then the stitches itched like crazy. Oh, really? Oh, damn. See, I've actually had, that's actually been one of the... not that exactly. Oh god, I'm gonna die. You know what? Be chill. Oh my god! What? Oh, I hate people that have the blizzard spell. It's so ridiculous. Oh, this is just ice vault. It's not even blizzard. Yeah, one of the biggest problems I've had over the last couple of days was not actually the pain, but like feeling like a bunch of my teeth are like itching. Thank you. Feeling like a bunch of my teeth are like actually itching and there's nothing I can do about it, or like they like tickle or they itch or something. It's like, it's honestly worse than the pain. I had like flashbacks and phantom sensations of them in my mouth the night after the tooth removal. Ooh, especially had the gauze in my mouth afterwards. I almost threw up when I had to change the gauze this time. See, I was lucky. My wife had the same thing. I was lucky when I got home, I took the gauze out. Done. I didn't have to put any more back in. I was fine. It's mainly been, yeah, a bit of pain and just a little bit of a... Really? A little bit of a slow recovery. You know what? Turn on your master. Oh, or not. I guess it doesn't work on summons? Yeah, I'm dead. Definitely dead. Alright, buddy, I'm not interested in you. Yeah, saw that coming. He was chill, he killed you with ice. It was ice to meet him.
Faisons mal ni près de tout login time. Now would be a good time for a resist frost potion.
If only I hadn't sold them all. I knew this day would come. Do I have any? Oh no, I've still got 8 of them, sorry. We're good, we're all good. Never had surgery, so we didn't know what to expect. When I woke up, the woman in the bed next to me in hospital was screaming and that upset me, so I started crying. Oh no. Then I heard my husband's voice and woke up and I was just obsessed with how pretty the nurse attending was. I kept going on about it. See, apparently my wife woke up from when she had her wisdom teeth out and apparently just kept asking for our daughter. and was like almost like screaming, not screaming, but like crying and like, you know, where's my daughter sort of thing. Oh my god. Stop. But I don't know if she remembers it or not, but apparently that's what she did. And I can't remember what they... I think I apparently did something, but I don't remember it at all. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm so slow. Right, let's do a cheeky quick save while we're in cover. Yes, it is, you prick. There we go. Thank you. I did it. I can't remember. I think they said that I did something, but I don't remember any of it. I just remember going down under the anesthetic. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Thanks so much. I remember going into the chair, having the anesthetic, the thing put in, and then just feeling really warm, and then having a mild panic attack going, oh no, and then be like, okay, we're good. And then just waking up and being like, just like struggling to wake up for like the next 20 minutes sort of thing. And then being fine after that. But apparently I said something, I don't know. I don't know if I said something or I did something. It wasn't like particularly bad or anything. I don't remember what it was. I think Bree told me, but I just don't remember, fortunately. What an absolute damp squib of a story, am I right? And we kept some, I remember. The gauze. Ugh. Was she out during a part of the birth? As in, was Bree like out during when she was giving birth? Because she wasn't, no. She was, and it only took like half an hour and she was awake for all of it. Anesthesia is something else, yeah. It really is. Man, if I could just like, just to go to sleep at night, just have a bit of, you know, just a casual bit of anesthetic. Man, that'd be great. That would be fantastic. Imagine your brain can make you think you had just given birth and that's why you were there. I think she just like, she just misses being with our daughter a lot. And I think she just, and she has anxiety and stuff. So I think she just would have like partially woken up and been like, why is my daughter not here? What have you done with my daughter? Where is my daughter? Because she's obviously not properly, you know, conscious and lucid and stuff. And so then she just panicked. But she was fine afterwards. Interesting. Don't actually need any of that, but... Halloween stream where the real horror are the memories of dental work? True? We're telling the real, like, campfire stories, the horror stories. It's like you go on one of the camps. We're playing like Dark Pictures Anthology, right? It's like, you know, they go out on the camp and they're telling the spooky stories. We've got the light underneath the chin and stuff and everything's dark. And then it gets around to the next person's turn and they're just like, and when I was 30, I had all four of my wisdom teeth removed. And a fifth one. And the gauze was awful! Ah! Spooky. That's some spooky stuff right there. Man, that would be terrifying. And he was in the chair for 8 hours! For an entire 8 hours! Oh god, smiling hurts. And when he woke up, it still hurt! Oh, that was the thing with mine, actually. When I woke up, so like, it was mostly fine. Everything's been mostly fine. But when I woke up, and sort of properly came around and everything, and I was almost ready to be dispatched, that's not the right word, you know what I mean. my top two teeth, or the two that have been removed, up where they've been removed, were like excruciatingly painful for some reason, and the dude had to literally come in and like inject me with local anesthetic on each area again because of how painful it was. After that, I was like, it's fine, but yeah, that was a good, like, you know, 10-15 minutes of just really agonizing pain before I was able to go. Down here. Alright. And then my face swelled up so bad I could scare all the kids away. Wow. The true horror stories are the friends we made along the way. Hold on. Don't know if that works. Hey buddy, that's me.
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rust and spite.
Sounds amazing.
Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me.
Alrighty then. Did he just say never should have come here? Yeah, you probably shouldn't have come here. Oh, one-handed increase. Nice. Oh, he said never submit. I thought he said never should have come here. That would have been better. Look at all these levels. Literally dead, so.
Pathetic bodies. Try it again.
Alright. Can I pickpocket him? Can I steal a. No, you don't have anything on you, dude. Just. Get him in the butt. Oh, look at those blood splatters. I think you should get that looked at, sir. Look at all the blood. Oh my goodness. Sir. This isn't weird. This isn't weird. This is a normal thing that we do here. The sad thing is that I'm not lying. About one of those things at the very least. No, swinging is, I mean, this is kinky, but it's not that. I don't know. Never surrender, never give up. Yes, more. But I want to keep hitting him. This mace is terrible.
No,
And boop. Do you have anything good on you? Nah.
The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal.
Yay!
When your enemies lie broken.
For now, wait until it's charged. The problem is, I have Volendrug, which is supposed to be charged. But I ran it out of charge, and I'm never gonna be bothered to like actually recharge it with soul gems, so I just use it empty. Which is why we were working on getting a better mace, like not mace, a hammer with like base damage, but it just hasn't happened yet.
Know your place, mortal. Or Molag Bal may just send another champion.
That's fine. Come at me, bro.
Now, I have a soul in Oblivion to claim.
Hey, I've been there.
Take care of the house while I'm gone.
All right, let's get the real weapon back. Yeah. Oh, that was fun. There we go. We finally got that quest done. What is the next spooky quest? Adam, I think you had a suggestion of a spooky quest, right? Or Pete? What's the next spooky quest we should do? If anyone has any suggestions, let me know what it is and how we start. Also, is there any guards here? Anyone? So I feel like we need to get our bounty back. Where you're already in Markarth, go to the Hall of the Dead near the Jarl. Alright. Sounds sensible to me, so let's leave and go somewhere else. Hall of the Dead. Here we go, we just do a U-turn. I'm amazing. That's a lie. Wait, do I have to break in? Am I supposed to break in? I'm gonna save it just in case. Because we did just clear our bounty. I mean, it really matters. Ideally, enter from inside the keep. Well, that may not have happened. We'll see what happens. This way. Ooh. We just have a nap. Somebody lives here. Steal some wheat. Actually, we do need some wheat. Cool. The priest of Arke is on the other entrance, so just follow it through to the other entrance. Oh, as in like I need to go back out to the entrance to the keep or whatever. Wait, is this where I came in? Oh yeah, no, this is right. That was silly of me. I'm really good at lockpicking. Genuinely, I'm actually usually pretty good at it, but sometimes it just absolutely beans it. Hey guys. Wait, is that him? You sure about that?
Arke, one of the eight divines, god of the cycle of birth and death. It is his shrine people pray to when they visit the hall. That his divinity will watch over their ancestors on the way to the next life. I can't talk about it. Rest assured, Jarl has every intention. you'll be able to visit the dead again soon.
Don't ignore me.
The answer is the Hall of the Dead is closed by order of the Yard. Understand?
Okay.
All right. I was going to suggest the Yard hire someone to sort this mess out anyway.
Now, apparently, how am I more persuasive than I am intimidating? Maybe there's just a much higher intimidate check on this one than there is persuade.
It's like it knows we're there. If you could
spooky.
Get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arcade will reward you. Take my key. Be careful.
Alright. Doesn't matter, I got a big hammer. Let's go. Let's go do whatever this spooky quest is.
Not many would walk blindly into a crypt smelling of steel and blood, but not me.
Sorry, you what now?
I feel the hunger inside of me.
I am pretty hungry. I've been eating soup for 5 days. I'm pretty hungry. I don't think I was supposed to go. I think this is the wrong door. That was the wrong door. Well. Scuffed that immediately. Oh my goodness, you already said this. Oh hey buddy, who are you? I'm sorry? I'm sorry?
You can let go. It's
are we cannibals?
I will not shun you from them. Stay. I will take everything you forgot.
A lot of our kind block out the memory of things. The shameless.
Spooky! What? She's back! Speak, apparition! What happened?
It's okay.
Are you really here?
You can let go.
You try again.
A lot of our kind block out the memory of the shames. But you don't need to hide. Namira, the Lady of Decay, accepts you for what you're
doing. Okay. Okay, sounds fun. Can we betray them once we get to the end? Oh. Okay, so she can actually turn invisible. At least that's a thing that happens. It's kind of weird when she just like teleported or disappeared, but if she actually can turn invisible, that makes me feel a little better. Hey, mate. On any other day, I would kill you where you stood. Wait. Oh, right, I'm doing something here, maybe? Oh, there's a dude here. Okay, right.
Turn. What happened to all of the day?
Wait, what? You can deny her, yes? Wait, what? I'm really confused. So I'm supposed to tell him that the hall is safe. What? Did I do something wrong here? We tell him that it is safe now, then you go down and prepare a place for the cannibals. Okay. So I did do that right. I was supposed to do that. I was very confused for a second. Where is this thing that we're supposed to be going? Oh, over here. Alright. The spookiest of melodies. You guys want to hear another spooky story? When I was making this song, essentially, making the rendition of this song, hello, vampires! What are you guys doing here? Okay, spooky story time. We'll have to wait for just a second. Oh, I'm very hurt. Oh my god.
Hello there.
Hi Truman, how you doing? I wasn't expecting to run into vampires on the road. And I wasn't expecting to be that strong either. Am I going to run into them again? Or is that just like a random chance encounter that won't happen now? Alright, there they are. Whoa. This is what happens, Wait, is it nighttime? I was gonna say this is what happens when you travel at nighttime all the time. Wait, these are cultists! These are someone different again! Alright, I'm gonna need a resist fire potion. Come on. Ah, why are we not running? I don't know how you guys turned from vampires into cultists, but whatever floats your boat. Oh, I'm so hurt. Man, we are so not good against wizards. Shut up. Okay, we got it. Okay, anyway. So, as I was saying, spooky story time. When I was trying to make that song, are we gonna have to go all the way around? I finished making it, and then I exported it, and mixed it and stuff, and I was relatively happy with it. I wasn't like fully happy with it. It was fine, but it wasn't as good as it could have been. And then I came back to it today when I had more of a level head because I wasn't in so much pain because I did it while I was recovering. And I was like, I know what I need to fix because I did something wrong along the process and it just didn't sound quite right. And I was like, alright, all I need to do is go in, like, just take out this one thing. Hey, buddy. And it'll sound great, it'll be fine. So I went in there, I opened up my program, my DAW, my workstation, and it started loading, and the file was corrupt. Which is when you can all get, like, you're gonna be like, oh! Because that is the spookiest thing you will ever have when dealing with technology, when something is corrupt. And it turns out, that version is the only version I'll have, because otherwise I'd have to make it again from scratch. And that one specifically, I wasn't able to like take many shortcuts with. I had to pretty much do from the ground up, and it was a nightmare. And yeah, I couldn't do it again, really. So that was very sad and very, very spooky. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Ready? Oh, you're a Death Lord. This isn't gonna be fun, is it? Alright, yeah, I got one of those as well, don't I? Okay, well, you just keep stunlocking him. Stop yelling at me! Don't open your mouth. There you go, we got it. He was the one I was worried about. I don't know what the other guy is. He's surely not a Death Lord as well though, right? Yeah, Scourge. That's fine. We can deal with Scourge. Still pretty strong though. We're just so weak. Here you go, another spooky song. Very spooky. There we go. Godim. So yeah, I ended up adding like I think like 4 or 5, maybe even 6 new songs to the rotation. Two of them, I think it was only like 2 of them that were actually like the Halloween ones. But there's a few other ones as well, so. Hope you guys enjoyed them. You guys are vibing to them. Alright, hold on. Yeah, so you definitely can't do it on summons. Wait, is he still against me? Can he not be bent? Is he the straightest man alive? He is. I say alive. What? Oh, that's gonna hurt! Alright. Resist frost it is. Ugh. Another Death Lord. That is the last thing I need. No, stop it. Ow. Oh, you're right there. I'm gonna die. It's fine, everything's fine. What are you worried about? Save it. Everything's fine. We're just waiting for our friend. Just waiting for a mate. That guy still hasn't despawned. Is he not a summon? Is he just like an entity? Pretty sure I saw him summoned though. Oh! Oh no, that's another dude there. We don't want to wake him up. Take me home! To the place that I belong! It's not here! I don't belong here! Oh, yeah, the other dude woke up. I think the Atronach is gone though, so I think we're good. Alright. That was stressful. Any spooky undead around here? Summon Danielle. Ooh. Another Draugr. Ha-ha! Bonk. We did it. We bonked a boy good. You better just be restless. There we go. We got him. Anything exciting here? Not really. I'm trying to vibe here, can you not? Oh, I'm gonna die. Is that a Death Lord and a Scourge? Oh my, that's an Overlord. I don't know if we can even beat him. Sorry about you, man. I'm gonna save it there. I wanna try something. So you're the Scourge. Can we... Does that do anything? I still don't know if it actually does anything. No, it literally doesn't do anything. Their will cannot be bent. Raiding party! Moon, welcome, how are ya? Welcome to the spooky stream where we are exchanging wisdom teeth stories and horror stories from the great medical fields. Woo! Very spooky, very spooky. Hope you're doing well. Hope the stream went well. Can one of my mods get a shout out? This guy gonna, oh, he takes like no damage at all. I'm not gonna be able to beat this guy. I'm just not going to be able to. Ooh. At least he's only doing Fusrada currently. The guy with the blizzard was, whoa, like that one. That one was, yep, that happened. I'm super tired, it's late. I hope you're feeling better. Oh, there's a man here. I'm not feeling fully better, but I'm feeling a lot better than I was, that's for sure. I've still got a little bit of pain, but I'm mostly recovered. Okay, we're gonna have to like select a different shout maybe. Is there a good shout we can use? I love the freeze shout, yeah. What shout should I use? How do we even do shouts? That one? No, that's active effects. Wait, it's in like... Does anyone know how to play this game? Is anyone aware of how to play this game? Surely it's magic. There it is, I'm just like tripping balls. The problem is I haven't unlocked anything. Fire breath? Question mark? The picture of the person shouting, third last tab. Oh, that one. Oh, yeah, I guess that makes sense. I'm sorry to rain and dip. I must sleep. Love you long time. No worries, man. I understand. Just abandoning me in my hour of need. I've just had surgery and you're just like... Okay, bye. No, I'm kidding. Thank you so much for the raid. I mean, that's why you raid out, right? You finish the stream. You gotta go to bed. Generally how it works. I understand. Rest up. I guess. Look, let's try fire. See if it helps. We might at least be able to get a dot on him or something for a little bit. No, you. Uno reverse. Buddy. Right, you take that and then you take this one and then see you later. They were two crits as well. It did like nothing. Fushro or Yol would be best. What, just so we can like stun lock them or? Ow. Oh, that hurt. I'm just slowly dying. Did they lock the room or something? Or am I just going the wrong way? Yeah, we're gonna die. Let's do resist magic. Resist frost. What if I help? Let's see what happens. No. Good night, Moon. I appreciate the raid, as always. Thank you so much. Yeah, either try and stun lock or knock them down or fire breath them. Yeah, that's why I went with fire. Fortify health potions have restore health. Yeah. That's why I took them there. Ow! Ah, get me out of this post! Yeah, no, they've definitely locked me in, haven't they? I'm sure that's where I came in. Okay. Alright, we need to leave. Legally, I'm allowed to leave. Let's just take some more potions, it's fine. I don't really want to be dealing with you. I want to kill the Overlord first. Oh, what? Why did my shout not work? It looks like it's recharged. There we go. Alright, that's one of them down. This guy should be significantly easier. Does this guy have anything on him? No. Oh, hold on. Is the Ebony Warhammer better? I don't think it is, but... Is that better than what we've got? Or is it the same as what we've got? It's the same. It's literally the same. Upsetting. Yeah, this guy should be a lot easier to deal with now that there's not an overlord. Stop it, sir. Thank you for kneeling. Alright, we got it. We did it, Rob. We did it. Could be same, yeah. Should be same or less. If you were to level smithing, you could make it better. Can you make Volendrung better than what it is? Or is that like... Because it's a special one, that's as far as it goes. So theoretically, the Ebony one could be better than what I've got now. I think we've got everything from here, right? Oh, we didn't... Oh, because we died when we took it and then didn't save it. Yes, but you need level 50 or 60 smithing just to be able to work on it. Yeah, that's going to take a while. What's our smithing at? Like 30 or something maybe? Yeah, 32. That would take a while. We haven't really been focusing on smithing very much. Because you need the Arcane Enchanter perk. Yeah. Oh. Check. It's 30 now? Yeah, what was it before? Was it only like 20 or something? Dwarven perk next level? Oh, okay. I'll have to remember, try and remember to do that. Hey, how are you alive? Can you not? I really don't like being frozen. You know what? Take that. How do you like it? You can just stay inside, sir. And slap! Got him. Alright. Easy peasy. We didn't struggle with that at all. We're the best there ever was. Hey, how you doing? Well, we'll see about that. Then we can smash out a dwarven ruin, stock up on metals, get some iron and make bows for days. Then the smithing will increase very quickly. Right, okay. So we need to remember to do that next time then. I mean, I could just kill them. How do we get out of here? Just straight and then right. Shouldn't be too difficult. There we go, we do it. I want to change my shouts back. I want my bend wheel back. It's much better in most scenarios. Just happens to not work against undead. I mean, you kill so many people, it'd be a waste if you don't eat them as well. I guess that's fair. But also, somebody must, because every time I go back, there's never anyone there. There's never any of the bodies there, anyway. Alright, yeah, we can fast travel. Good. No mud crabs hunting me down to the ends of the earth. Thank the Lord. So how is everyone anyway? Have we all had a good spooky day slash month slash week slash whatever you celebrate or don't? My week hasn't obviously been the best with the wisdom teeth surgery, but it's, you know, it's still been nice, even though I've been in pain. It's still been nice to be able to just not do anything much for like pretty much a week.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? You are looking for help in this one.
The Skyrim cleanup squad is pretty efficient. They really are. Can we just intimidate him? Oh, bro. You summon those guards. I'm ready. I really wish you'd summon the guards. Would have been way more fun. No, not that way. How do we get out of here again? This is the long way. Alright, up through here. Here we go. Ah, my mouth. We had kids knocking our door and a Karen mum yelled, Halloweenies. We ignored them hard. Oof. See, we had, I saw some people walking down the street when I went to take the bins out. Some people walking down the street with, like, little pumpkins ready to do some door knocking. But over here, which I actually really appreciate the way that it works over here. Over here, if you're not, like, on the list, like, if you don't put your house on the list for people to visit and trick-or-treat, then they won't come near you. Which is great, because I don't like people. So I'd rather not, like, be, like, guilted into, like, giving them chocolates and stuff that I haven't bought. my week is starting out well. I can go back to streaming tomorrow because I have new uncapped Wi-Fi now. Really exciting. Oh, yeah, man. I don't know where you're from, but being an Australian, I know what crap internet's like. So, can relate. That sounds good. That sounds good. What sort of things do you stream? I'm assuming Elder Scrolls by your name. But I don't know, you might do other stuff as well. Well, this looks, delightful, question mark? I put up some Halloween decorations at my mum's and we got dozens of kids visiting. Yeah, I think if you've got decorations up as well, in some places they just assume that you're doing like trick or treat. Am I supposed to do something here? Yeah, you look really tired. I just don't like going out of my way to have to, like, buy kids chocolate and stuff that I'm not going to be able to eat myself because I can't eat chocolate. I don't really eat sweets that much because that's why I lost one of my teeth. Just not interested, really. My uncut lawn is not a Halloween decoration. I'm trying to picture your, I don't know about your, can we just kill them all now? I'm trying to picture your current abode. Why are we suddenly in third person? Hello? Oh my goodness, there is a couple of them. No. I don't know if this is what we were supposed to do. I mean, obviously it's not what we're supposed to do, but... You guys are friggin' piss weak. How do I get the dude behind her? What? Ah, the old can opener. Love your work. What happened? Oh, nothing. Don't worry about it. My country doesn't do Halloween. If some kids come knocking on your door, you get the bat and keep an eye out for weird stuff. I'm in South Africa. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's a really American, like a commercialized American holiday to begin with, which is one of the reasons why I've never really cared for it or celebrated it much. It's mainly just because, like, I stream now and just, you know, algorithmically and, you know, just for a bit of a, bit of fun, bit of a laugh. Stuff like that. You know, I don't mind dabbling a little bit now. But I really couldn't care less in my own personal life or anything. Oh, I got more money back than I gave. Look at him dance. Man, that shuffle. Ah, oh, come on, man. I was vibing. There we go. I think that is probably almost a great place to call it. We won't call it just yet, but perfect timing for the quest to finish. How do I get out of here? Let's get back out. Let me out of here! We're almost back up to the surface. Ah, oh, man, I think this stream is like running to a good, oh, we usually run this length anyway, but I think it's, I can't go too much over time because my tooth is just, me talking with this tooth is not getting better. And I can't take any more painkillers for another, like, hour or so. mostly stream Skyrim, but also other open world games and indie games. I'm still learning and a very small streamer. Yeah, no, I understand that for sure. I mean, I'm still a pretty small streamer myself, obviously. I do variety stuff at the moment, and will continue to do. We're doing Skyrim. We played through Oblivion before this, on the Monday, and then we switched over to Skyrim. And then we're going to go into some of the other Bethesda games, Fallout 3, New Vegas, Fallout 4. May even dabble with 76 just for the meme one time or something. You know, stuff like that. And then on other days we do some like wildly different things. On Tuesday we do like Town Builders at the moment. We're doing City Skylines. We're almost to the end of that town that we're building, and then we're gonna try some other games. Wednesdays is generally a bit of a mixed bag, but at the moment we're playing through Dead Space. Thursday we're doing, we do Cyberpunk at the moment, which is real fun. That game is actually a lot more fun than people give it credit for. And then Fridays we usually do a co-stream with another streamer. And we play through various different co-op games, which has been fun. there's a chest over here. What's in it? But yeah, it's a pretty big learning curve. I don't know how long you've been doing it for, but I had done it previously for a little while. And there was a bit of a sharp learning curve there, and then even when I started doing it again properly by myself, my own channel, and you know that, and organizing stuff for myself, there's a pretty steep learning curve and learning etiquette, learning how to use the software and the get everything working at the best, like, frame rates and stuff. It's all, quite a learning curve. Oh, Swordfish is dead. Who killed him? Not me. Was it you, sir? My mother-in-law got tricked by sunglasses thinking they were hers, and it wasn't until she was going to bed that she realized she picked up mine, even after me telling about them being missing. RIP. Trick or treat! Trick, I stole your sunny, see ya, bye! I think that's it. We're not really gonna get anything else done in any short time frame. This is usually when we start wrapping up the stream anyway, so. Here we go, this is one of the new songs. Got an absolute banger. This is the one to get you hyped up for the raid. Everyone get hyped. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream though. It was great to be back. I was, oh my teeth. Mm. It sucked being out for a week. And not being able to stream, being in pain. Still being in a little bit of pain obviously, but it's nice to be back and be able to stream some of the games that I've been enjoying playing and getting some new people in, which was very nice. It's been very slow for the last probably month, with like mainly with like getting new people. It's been real slow, so it's nice to have some new people. But yeah, did some Halloween-y sort of stuff. I liked doing the quote unquote spookier quests. Oh my mouth. But yeah, I'll just reiterate again for especially for anyone that's still lurking or anyone that's new to the stream. I am a variety streamer. I do different things on different days, including Monday today, obviously, Skyrim stream, which will then turn into some other Bethesda games, but we're doing Skyrim at the moment. Tuesday, Town Building Tuesday, or Tycoon Tuesday as well. We're currently doing City Skylines until we finish that, and then we're going to switch over to another game. Until we like get to the goal, the arbitrary goal that we set ourselves. Wednesday, we're currently doing Dead Space 3 with Legion Gaming, a co-op stream there. Thursday, we are doing Cyberpunk 2077. Which has been really fun. I'm genuinely really enjoying that game. Just yeeting around with a shotgun and just absolutely popping heads. It's so much fun. And then Friday, the co-stream with Air Nukes. We're currently playing It Takes Two. So we'll be getting back into that. I think we're over... I think we're like three quarters of the way through that now-ish. So won't be too long until we finish that, I think, and then we'll be picking another game, another co-op game. So if you're interested in any of those things, those are the times that they happen. And also, especially if you're interested in those things, you can join the Discord, and you can actually, when I need to pick new games, and I don't know what to pick, you can have a say, because you can, I'll do a poll and you can like help vote on what we play. Yeah. How long will the Dead Space 3 with Legion be going? Well, I think the plan is to still complete it. Like, to actually finish it. And I think... I feel like we're halfway-ish. I don't remember. I don't quite remember. Man, I need to take some painkillers. I think I've actually got... I think it's been long enough that I can take some more. Just take some drugs live on stream. Don't do drugs, kids. Stop it! Get some help! Hold on. Old mate says it better.
Stop it. Get some help.
That's new? Yeah, I added it today. It just came into my mind, like, over the last few days or something. I'm like, you know what? I want that sound. So I did it. Take your prescribed medications prescribed by a trained professional. Yeah, I need to. Alright. Oh yeah, it's only getting worse. Alright, thanks everyone for hanging out. I really enjoyed it. It was great to be back. So let's do a raid. Do we feel like just chatting with old e-girl Quali, or a Plague Tale Requiem with friendly Ed? Do we have a preference? Oh. You would think the pain would cause me to talk less? That'd probably be a good idea to talk less, but it didn't happen, did it? So, Quali or Ed? Do we have a preference? I can't remember if we raided Ed before we went away, or if I just happened to watch one of his streams while I was off. I think I might have just watched one of his streams. I think we'll raid Quali. She's got a low account at the moment than she had last time. I think we raided Quali last Monday. Well, let's be consistent. Let's raid her again. I feel like raiding Quali, so let's do that. And she was going to tell her personal story, but bailed. That's right. That's right. My closest friends. And then didn't tell her. I think she allegedly told her on Tuesday, but I was, you know, just gotten surgery, so I didn't even get it. So we're going to follow up on the personal story, I think. She didn't? Wait, so did you go to the... You went to the stream and she still didn't tell it? I got to bring this up with her. This is not good enough. Clickbait it? Quali, what is this? Clickbaited. Absolute clickbaited. Alright, well we're gonna raid and we're gonna sort this out. We're gonna sort this out. This is not cool. She's already untrustworthy. And this now. Stop it. Get some help. Alright, let's raid. Thanks guys for watching. Next week for some more Skyrim. Tomorrow for some City Skylines. It's gonna be great. Come along. Disgraceful? It was. It was disgraceful. You'll get there eventually, Adam. Just put the end. There it is. Thank you for that. Alright. Let's raid out. See you everyone. Did it rain? I don't think it rained. Maybe it did. Oh, maybe it did. All right, bye.